The Astros taking on the Angels, 1-0 Houston in the bottom of the first. Mike Trout at the dish. He gets a hold of one to the opposite field off Dallas Keuchel. Plenty of distance. His 11th long ball of the season. We're knotted up at one apiece. Next man up is Albert Pujols, and he goes way back to left center, way out of town. Back-to-back jacks for the Halos, 11th of the year for Pujols, 2-1 Angels. In the sixth, game now tied at 2, the Astros regain the lead. Jason Castro to straightaway center, a 2-run clout, his 4th of the season. It comes off Jared Weaver, 4-2 Strohs. Bottom half of the sixth, Keuchel strikes out Trout on a foul tip into the mitt. 15 in a row retired by Keuchel at that point. Then in the seventh, Johnny Giovitella, the comebacker. Keuchel takes care of it. 18 in a row retired. Keuchel goes on to notch his first win since April 15th as the Astros take it 4-2. Keuchel allows just those two home runs in 7 frames while striking out 5. Rubber match of the series is Sunday. Doug Fister going up against Nick Tropiano.